This exercise is sidelying elevation to 90 degrees. The arms stay straight. The hand is pressing down onto a box or onto a ball. And you're slowly moving the arm out in front of you, up a little bit beyond shoulder height. The shoulder blade is drawn down and back. Try to keep the shoulder from hiking up towards the ear. A more advanced version of this exercise, you can remove the ball and just do this exercise actively.